Okay, so completed a pretty big week of running last week, which I'm super happy about. Doing a bit of traveling this week, which might make it hard, but we'll get it done. We'll find a way. Gonna read this book called The Push about Tommy Caldwell. Got it from a friend of mine. They're having a bit of a garage sale. And I've got a 6K run in the morning to start the week off, so looking forward to that. It's raining. I'm hoping it's not raining tomorrow morning, but if it is, we'll get out there anyway. Okay, so I'll catch you all later. Okay, so the rain looks like it's holding off, which is good news. It's a bit cool out there still. I'm sorry for this atrocious buff, but it's nice and comfy. Keeps my ears warm. I'm meeting my friend Ev. He's coming along today. He's much fitter than I am, but he is happy to run slow with me, which is good. Keep me company. So we'll head out and do 6Ks, I think. Maybe a bit more because I'll be traveling a bit later this week. And that'll save me having to run later in the week. Aiming for around 30Ks, I think, this week, but I'll do a breakdown a bit later. So let's get at it. Okay, so I've got lunch packed, having some breakfast, watching a podcast, and about to head to work. Super happy with that run. I felt really good. I was a bit worried that after my longer run on the weekend, I wouldn't be able to back it up, but it seems like my body is really absorbing these workouts and recovering fast. So I felt really light and easy on that run, and no soreness really, nothing left over from the long run, so I'm very happy. So gonna get this down and head into work soon. So catch you later, peace. It's now Wednesday morning, and I'm heading down to Fukuoka for 2 nights with some workmates, which will be really fun, I'm hoping. Kind of like a school camp, traveling with all your friends. It's probably good we're heading out because it's now cold and wet here. Looking forward to swimming in the ocean and relaxing on the beach in some warmer climates. Packing my bag. Obviously, I'm watching a podcast because that's what I do every morning. And yeah, really excited. So I'll check back in soon. Woke up a little tired this morning, a little bit dusty as well. I did have a couple of beers last night. I haven't really been drinking at all in the last couple of months, so it was nice to have a little celebration last night, celebrate the year and all the work we've put in, so that was really fun. Up at about 5 this morning, and I've put in a little bit of a warm-up. I'm gonna do a bit more now, just outside. It's a bit windy and a little bit wet, but it's quite warm down here. Probably run for about 7Ks, and I've got some of the other, some of our running team back home. They're coming as well. So there's a beach on the other side of these trees out here, so we might go and explore that. So check back in on the way. Okay, just finished 10 kilometers, which wasn't in the plan, but I'm pretty happy that I could get out and do that distance. A couple of positive things: had a huge dinner last night and a couple of drinks, not a lot of sleep, but I was still able to wake up pretty easily, get out there and do 10Ks without feeling heavy. The legs felt quick, and on no breakfast as well. So it was positive to see that my body could do that. It certainly seems to be absorbing the workouts, and fitness is improving. I couldn't for the life of me find the beach I was looking for, so I just kept going until I found it, which made the run a little longer. On the negative side, I went off plan, so did a longer run than intended, which I don't recommend at all, especially after a night like last night when I didn't have a great sleep or a long sleep. I might have been dehydrated. That's when little niggles and kinds of little injuries that you might be keeping at bay start to flare up a little bit more, might be a little bit more inflamed than usual, and then it starts turning into something else. So overall pleased about that. I'm now gonna go in and get some breakfast. So peace. Just mapped out my run. 11.5Ks is the plan today. That, along with my 10K in Fukuoka, 7 earlier in the week and 2 and a bit yesterday, should get me to around 30Ks, which is about 10% more than last week. And my long run is about 10% more than my long run last week. So it's kind of an arbitrary number to kind of increase my distances by, but I feel like it's a good conservative number and it's been treating me well so far. So we're back from sunny Fukuoka, and luckily it's sunny now in Kuchan. It's a little bit cooler, so looking forward to getting out there on the trails and on the roads. My trail runners are really feeling it. They're kind of being shredded up by the pavement. So I'll probably need some new shoes soon. So let's get out there and enjoy the weather. Peace. Okay, so finished 11.6 or 7 Ks, which I'm super pleased about. It finished probably 100 meters from home, so I just walked the rest because I was feeling a little bit tight in the front of my right knee. Apart from that, the run was pretty much perfect. I felt light, I didn't really feel tired. I was only running in a really low heart rate zone just to get the distance, so I wasn't pushing myself really. But it was nice to get through the whole distance without feeling any fatigue. The nutrition prior was as normal, a banana, peanut butter on toast and a coffee. So I'll keep that going for the race next weekend. Lots of water, a good sleep beforehand. So it's nice to know when you put all that stuff together, the run can come out pretty much perfect, which it has done now, countless times. So I'm really pleased with that. I was listening to Flume's new mixtape, it's new-ish, which has some really hard beats in there. I really like that. And some Tourist as well. Some really energetic stuff to keep you going when you need it. I'm going to cook some bean chili now, which is a go-to of mine, and then relax, I think, for the rest of the afternoon. So thanks for watching. Catch you guys later. Peace.